sort of a bump on the front of the shoulder, where that tendon that we're looking at, this is where it normally attaches, is right here. So what we're doing is that we're preparing that to be reattached. So this is a stitch that I actually passed through the bone,